Good morning. Good morning, private group. Just checking in with you guys. Just checking in with myself. In each moment, we gotta check in with ourselves. Just be a little bit more aware of what type of energy we're carrying inside of ourselves. This is the practice. This is the practice of humanness. This is the wonderful practice of humanness. Practicing your best, right? Getting up, getting going, doing your best actions, doing your best thoughts, doing your best words, eating your best foods in your day, not eating, eating or not eating, doing your best, right? Getting up, starting your day with your best, ending your day with your best, right? And that way, if you get a little wiggly during the day, it's okay, you're gonna get yourself grounded again at the anchor in the night. So you never get too far off track that way. You've gotta get some sort of a system, some sort of way of creating some accountability for yourself so you can evaluate what's going on. You can evaluate yourself and you can then say, you know, is this doing good? Is that doing good? And you can make little adjustments along the way. This is a habit or a practice. Everybody's practicing something. What are you practicing? You know, are you practicing cooked and processed foods? Are you practicing coffee and alcohol and potato chips? Is that what you're practicing? Are you practicing inactivity? Yeah? How's that contributing to your health, do you find? Is it working well? Is poor thought and word or haphazard thought and word doing well for your energy? Just check in with yourself. How am I feeling? Do I feel like I'm getting healthier? Is my health improving? Is my body fat, my body weight climbing? Am I having problems sleeping? Are my relationships going well? How's my relationship with me going? Checking in with yourself. Just a habit, just a practice. We're all practicing something. What are you practicing? Are you practicing love? If you practice love, love will grow. If you practice happiness and joy, if you practice peace, happiness and peace and joy will grow. Depends what you're practicing. Depends how you define love. Ah, good morning, lovely. Depends how you define love. How do you define love? What's love? What's love got to do with it? It depends how you define love. Yes. And I define love as kind of balance. I define love as, you know, what the world is doing to us. It's keeping you alive. If I didn't have my next breath, I wouldn't be alive. Thank goodness I've got my next breath. It's a difference. Thank goodness I have my next breath to, you know, I'm dealing with a circumstance or a situation in my life. It's a different sort of perception. Both are not, one's good and one's bad. It's not one good and one bad. But one is a lot of thinking, and one is a lot of presence. And presence is just being like a tree. Like, what's the tree doing? How's the tree loving you? It's taking in your carbon dioxide and it's giving out oxygen. That's the tree loving you. What's it doing? It's breathing. What's it doing? Is it judging you? No. Is it competing with you? No. It's collaborating with you. It's cooperating with you. It's not competing. It's not trying to get something from you. It's giving and receiving. It is getting something from me, but it's not trying to get it. Right? It's the difference. It's not trying to get it. Everybody needs something. We all need something, but it's when you're trying to get it, right? This is not love. The mind is the thinker trying to get something, trying to fix the problem, you know? Instead of trying to fix the problem out there, fix the problem in here, lovelies. Change the energy in here. Just be present here. Just tune into yourself. If I've got a problem with my wife or with my husband, with my yin yang, my polar opposite, my child, my parent, my brother, my sister, me and the other. If there's a problem with me and another, if I've got a problem between two poles, between two beings, two friends, if there is opposition between, we can fix the opposition inside. If I stop thinking about the person oppositionally, if I stop thinking about the situation, the thing, the food, the diet, if I'm in opposition with the food, or, you know, oh, that doesn't work for me, if I'm in opposition, if I believe that, that's what happens. I've made a decision. And I'd have to make a new decision to get a different result. Whatever I know is creating exactly what I've got. If I want to have something else, I'd have to know something else. So it can't be what I know. You know, would you let go of what you know to get what you always wanted? Because that's what we have to do. In order to get something new, we have to let go of what we know something else. Yes, that's it. It's to let go of what we know a little bit and get it from the other pole. Like the other pole, the yin-yang, the other side, even the other side of myself. So if I've been thinking, that's very analytical, that's very masculine mind, the thinker, I need to feel more. If I've been doing a lot of feeling, sometimes I need to think more. I need more discipline. I need to change decisions sometimes. So it depends what type of person. If we're skewed to the masculine or feminine side, if we're giving or receiving more than we should, if we're out of balance with our nutrition, we've been leaning too far to one side with a stimulant or a substance or a drug or a food. You know, it's thoughts, it's words, it's emotions, it's energy that's all kind of skewed over to one side. Like one side's good and the other side's bad, right? Because the other side, without these foods and drugs and things, is no good. Because I need to get away from fatigue, or I need to get away from hunger. Or I need to get away from desire. So I need to do this to get away from it. whatever it is that I need to get away from, I need to escape my life with something, food, drug, person. I need to get this, I need this person's love. Whatever it is, I need to fill that inside of myself. And then I won't need it there. And then when I don't need it there, it will be there. Does that make sense? When I figure it inside, it'll fix outside. When I change the right energy inside, it'll come right outside. Instead of trying to fix it outside, try to fix it within, lovelies. This is it, right? This is the way to love myself more, to be the love. Am I being loving more? Everyone has the same amount of time. Everyone has the same amount of time. You can love your time, or you can not love your time. You can love your time, or you can not love your time. This is a practice, right? This is something we practice. It's not something we get and we just, oh, I got that. I already know that. It's not that. Whatever we practice, we get good at, lovelies. Whatever we practice, we get good at. That's all. I'm practicing. I'm here. I'm just reaching out to my friends in a loving way. I'm loving myself. And I'm honoring and loving anyone who wants to listen. I'm practicing, breathing, and sharing loving messages. This is what I do. This is my practice. I'm a breatharian by definition. Tomorrow I'm speaking at the World Pranic Festival. I'm going to be broadcasting live here if you'd like to see it here. If you don't see it here, you could get it on my Zoom channel, or you can get it on my Restream channel. I'll leave links to these things. I'm going to try to put it on my channels. If you can't see it, if you'd like to see it, I will also upload it to YouTube. So if you're a subscriber to my YouTube channel, then you'd get it there. If you're on my email list, then you'd get it in my email list. It's going to go out to all of my channels. If you're not on my email list, just register for my 10-day process on my website, globalhealthandwellness.net. Register for my free 10-day process. Get my ebook, get my 4-day detox, get on my email list. Get all of the things that I do and share. Get my posts. Get in my private group. I'm going to be broadcasting live to my private group. I get these things in my private group. Ask me about my group public chat, where we can share and dialogue daily. We can connect and share daily. We can grow with each other daily. Right? If you'd like to learn more, grow more, heal yourself, you can. You can. Just working on myself today. Just working on healing myself with love. Just practicing love, lovelies. Love and healing are interchangeable words. Our highest energies, the greatest bits of ourself. Just work on your best, your greatest bits every day. Bookend your day with that kind of practice, morning and afternoon. I'm just practicing. I'm just loving myself and sharing love with all of you. I hope you have yourself a wonderful day. I hope you have an awesome weekend. I'm blessing you. I'm sending my blessings, my very best energy out to you right now. I love you. I love you. I love you.